Hi, my name is Joseph Lubin. I'm one of the co-founders of the Ethereum Project and founder of a company called Consensus. Blockchain is one invention. It was invented by Satoshi Nakamoto, a person or a group, in 2008. Blockchain is a trustworthy shared database infrastructure, and decentralization as an organizing principle means that you're not controlled or organized by a central authority, that many independent actors can have agency in the operation of the system. One good example of that is a blockchain system where many different actors work together in open source platforms to build the software, and many other actors work together to validate transactions on that system and to secure the network. So nobody's in control, yet everybody's in control. There are many different applications that exist on blockchain. There's the cryptocurrency application in the form of Ether or Bitcoin. The Bitcoin network, it was invented as an experiment in monetary theory. The Bitcoin network itself is in the service of the Bitcoin token, the money, the store of value. It was really the first application on any blockchain system. In 2012, I and many other people began to feel that many different kinds of applications outside of the payments or money application should be built on this trustworthy database infrastructure, the blockchain. And so we set out to build Ethereum, a decentralized application platform. We set out to separate the protocol layer from the application layer and build a set of tools that average software developers could build any application they can dream of.